Welcome to the series of video lectures on microwave engineering. Today in this session we will discuss very important microwave device, rat race junction or hybrid ring. This article comes under unit 5 of microwave engineering subject. So this is rat race junction or which is also called as hybrid ring, which consisting of four ports, port 1, port 2 and port 3 and port 4. Okay, you can see that the four ports are connected in the form of an angular ring at proper intervals by means of series or parallel junction. So this is a consisting of four port device which is connected in the form of an angular ring at suitable intervals. You can see that the distance between port 1 and port 2 is lambda g by 4, between 2 and 3 lambda g by 4, between 3 and 4 lambda g by 4. So between 1 and 4 3 lambda j by 4, 3 lambda, therefore the total circumference of the ring is 3 lambda j by 4 plus 3 lambda j by 4, 6 lambda j by 4, that is 1.5 lambda j. So therefore for proper operation the total circumference of the ring is maintained as 1.5 lambda j or 6 lambda j by 4. So therefore in order for proper operation of this ring, the total circumference of the ring is, what is the total circumference of the ring? 6 lambda g by 4 or 1.5 lambda g. So this is how this hybrid ring is constructed like this. See, let us see the operation of this. When the input is applied to port 1, it splits equally in clockwise and anti-clockwise direction into port 2 and port 4, and nothing enters port 3. That means here, see, when you apply input in this into this port, when you apply input in this port, this input is divided equally in clockwise direction and anti-clockwise direction, and it will obtain at port 4 and port 2, but it will not come at port 3. So this is the important operation. When the input is applied to port 1, it is equally split into clockwise direction and anti-clockwise direction, and it will come out of port 2 and port 4 respectively, and it will not come at port 3. So this is how this hybrid ring is constructed. Similarly, let us see the similar operation. When the input is applied to port 2, how it will split? It will split into clockwise and anti-clockwise equally, and the signal will come out of port 1 and port 3 respectively, and no signal is obtained at port 4. So similar operation occurs when the inputs are applied to port 3 and port 4 respectively. So this is how the hybrid ring is constructed. So when you apply the input, it is split equally into clockwise direction and an anti-clockwise direction. The signal will come out of the next clockwise and next anti-clockwise ports. Nothing will come out of other ports. See, the rat race can also be used for combining two signals or dividing a signal into two equal halves. So this is how the rat race can be used. The rat race can be used for combining two signals, or it can be used for dividing a signal into two equal halves. If two unequal signals are applied at port 1, an output proportional to the sum will emerge from port 2 and port 4, while a differential output will appear at port 3. Let us see this point. If two unequal signals are applied at this port 1, the outputs obtained at port 2 and port 4 are proportional to their sum, and a differential output is obtained at port 3. That if two unequal signals are applied at port 1, the outputs at port 2 and port 4 are proportional to their sum, and the output at port 3 is proportional to the difference of these two. So this is how it operates. The scattering matrix of a rat race junction or hybrid ring is given as follows. Let us see the scattering matrix which explains the operation of this hybrid ring. If all ports are properly matched, what we can take? S11 is equal to S22 is equal to S33 is equal to S44 is equal to 0. As this is the common case with all devices. When all ports are properly matched, S11 is equal to 0, S22 is equal to 0, S33 is equal to 0, S44 is equal to 0. Let us see this S matrix. See, S11 is 0, S12, you can see this. When the input is applied, S12 exists and S14 exists. S13 does not exist. So therefore, S12, S13 does not exist, 0, S14 exists. Similarly, fill the other rows in the same manner. S21 exists, S22 is 0, S23 exists, S24 does not exist, 0. Similarly, S31 does not exist, S32 exists, S330, S34 exists. S41 exists, S42 is 0, S43 exists, S44 is 0. So this is how the S matrix we have to derive for this rat race junction or hybrid ring. So this is the very, very important question in the examination, rat race junction or hybrid ring, very simple question. Thank you.